Good morning to traders from United World Capital and Cyprus, and I wish you all a good new trading week. The stock markets are down this morning. It started in Asia, where all the major indexes are falling, and it seems that we are going to have the same trend in Europe this morning. In the United States, on Friday, it was a flat market. The one encouraging trend is, of course, that Apple is still continuing up more than 7% over the last week. The currency situation is a little bit fluctuating. Euro-US dollar is trading on 1.2950, which is, of course, very much down from the level that we saw in the beginning of last week after the stimulus measures taken by the Federal Reserve and also by the European Central Bank. At that time, for a week ago, the euro was trading on 1.3150, and it was stable on the 1.31, above the 1.31 level for many days last week. Today, there is new pressure on the euro that has connection, of course, with the fact that the euro crisis again is on the top of the agenda. There are big question marks with regards to Spain, and also from Greece there are coming news which don't need to be very encouraging for the euro. The so-called Troika representatives from the International Monetary Fund, from then the European Commission and the European Central Bank, they announced that they would not file their last report from Greece in time. That might indicate that there are still big problems, and that might be again the question about Greek exit from the euro is going to be on the top of the agenda. In Asia, the markets this morning were much weaker. That has, of course, connection with the fact that many observers are afraid that there would be what they're calling a hard landing in China. Based on assumption of a slower economic growth, the oil prices are continuing to fall. Brent crude is down $1 from Friday and is trading on 1.1050. Also, copper prices are down 0.9%, and gold, which saw a peak on 1789 on Friday, has fallen down to 1761 this morning. Also, silver and other precious metal is falling. I expect that we are going to have a very nervous trading week in front of us. It seems that the positive effects from the economic stimulus measures that were taken from the central banks are now very quickly starting to come to the end, and we are back again to a market which is more occupied by economic fundamentals. I wish all of you a very good trading week from Cyprus.